brief but violent tornado leaves destruction, death, and injury in its wake in northern Belgium. One person died, nearly 100 were injured in this village of Oostmalle near Antwerp. Winds were clocked at 125 miles an hour. The town hall roof was blown off just before the start of an official ceremony. The village church was partially destroyed, while cars, trees, and houses reflect the mass destruction. Red Cross teams from Antwerp gave urgent medical aid and assistance.